Greta Baier, and I am a youth ambassador for our foundation, Believe Strength. I'll be having conversations with a variety of people with Nemaline Myopathy so we can all get to know each other a little bit better and we can all get to know what life is like for each of us with Nemaline Myopathy. And I'm very lucky to be here on Halloween weekend in the beautiful Portsmouth, Rhode Island. And I thought that it would be a good idea to kick off this interview in person. To start off, would you mind telling us a little bit about yourself?
Sure. My name is Ellary, and I'm 13 years old. I live in Portsmouth, Rhode Island, with my mom, my dad, my sister.
What gene are you affected by?
I'm affected by the actual 1E.
Ellary, can you tell me a little bit about some of your biggest challenges as a teenager living with Nemaline Myopathy?
Yeah. Some of my biggest challenges as a teenager living with Nemaline Myopathy are that many people can't understand me, and that many people underestimate me.
Yeah, I can definitely understand that. What are some of the ways that people underestimate you?
Some of the ways that people underestimate me are many people think that I'm not as smart as others do, and many people think that I can't do the things that I can do.
Yeah, I mean, I know that you are a straight student, which is amazing, and I definitely understand how people might think that we're not as able to do things as other people, and that's not always true. Going back to how you mentioned that we made a challenge on how some people can understand you, what are some ways that you overcome that challenge?
I have a communication device, so I have an iPod touch that I use, and it has apps on it where I can type in what I want to say, and then I click on what I typed in, and it says it for me.
Okay, yeah. Do you know what those apps are called?
One of them is called Footwriter, and the other one is called Songwriter for Cats.
So I wanted to talk a little bit more about school and how a typical day at school like and how school works for you. So I know that you mentioned that you are a straight A student. So kind of connecting to that, what are some of the accommodations that the school has made for you in order to make your experience a good one?
The school has sent me a bathroom that I can use safely. They have also provided air conditioning in the classes that I am in. Another thing they have done for me is they have provided me a special desk that I can sit at. And they also have this cone that comes down from the wall that I can plug my things into if I need to, so I don't have to sit in the wall.
And, Ellary, why is going to school important to you?
Well, it's really important because I get a good education with most people. So right there, I can use that education to get a job. And another thing is that it's just a social aspect, like hanging out with peers and friends. Another reason is that I get to prove to people that I'm just
office.
I want to visit on my design. I want to swim, and I also run the I don't use it process. I want to run it around.
Very cool.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you so much for joining me today and letting others learn a little bit more about your story and who you are.
Thank you for having me.